Do I live or have I died? Did I ever exist? Can it be that I never lived? I just existed? Searching the life, it seems I'm now lost in the wilderness of my dreams. I'm lost. The struggle I have waged seems to have left me among the ruins of my own self. In dust, I search for my own reflections. Are the people around me really happy? Or are they just fabricating a smile on their faces to deceive themselves and deceive others? Is this the place where they carry their dead? Or is this the only place on the planet of dead where the people are living? I feel freedom in the breeze here. It is as if this place has been liberated. It seems that I'm among the souls who have won the battle of life. pain of being asleep, the joy of being relieved by death. How can I define it to myself?
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la.
Am I a believer? Am I an infighter? Who is God? I do pray, but my prayer is lost in the crowd of my heart. My heart questions the logic of my head bowing before the unseen. Am I asleep? Has my will died long before I was born? Am I in chains? Captive of the unknown? Should I rebel? Or should I seek paradise? In the darkness of night, when even angels fear to tread, should it be that I burn to give the world the hope that dawn will prevail? Light will come and pierce the darkness. Shall I now sacrifice myself? Show the world the way out of shadows. Or shall I too wait for the chosen one? Or am I the one?